Hola a todos, si es primera vez que ves nuestro canal, te invito a que te suscribas y actives la campanita de notificaciones para que seas el primero en ver el mejor contenido de I Love Boxeo.
Vergil Ortiz logró un knockout impresionante al detener a Tomás Dulorme con un gancho al hígado perfecto en el mismo primer asalto, la noche del sábado. Se peleaba un primer round parejo, en el que Ortiz había empezado algo impreciso, pero tratando de imponer el jab, el cubano Dulorme trabajaba un boxeo técnico, de movilidad y buena agresividad, pero Ortiz estaba cazándolo con el gancho al hígado, ya lo había intentado varias veces en el round, y por fin encontró el golpe perfecto. Aunque Ortiz es naturalmente diestro, tiene una mano izquierda muy educada, le tira un poder y precisión, y así fue como liquidó a Dulorme en el mismo primer asalto. Al sentir el golpe, Dulorme se fue a la lona de inmediato, visiblemente dolido, y no se levantó mientras el referee terminó el conteo. Ortiz listo para enfrentar a Tin Xiu. Ortiz tuvo apenas su segunda pelea desde 2022, y aunque no logró tener rounds de recorrido, liquidó el compromiso de forma contundente, eso mientras espera la pelea con Tin Xiu, que ya está confirmada para el 3 de agosto.
One thing that Ortiz said he remembered about some of those sparring sessions, of course, Dulorme thought they went his way, but Ortiz specifically remembered a sequence where he said he rocked him with 7 straight jabs.
Yeah, Dulorme told us that in those sparring sessions that Virgil doesn't like going backwards. That's normally the case with big punches. They don't fight as well going backwards than they do forward, but it's easier said than done. You know, Virgil Ortiz has to respect you in order for him to start backing up.
Just missed with that left hand, Ortiz.
Ortiz is the type of guy, and we've seen it before, he can hurt you and drop you with jabs. You know, it's just a battering ram of a jab once he starts letting it go with full force. Ortiz doesn't waste punches. He makes that ring smaller and smaller with presence, with that pressure. And then once he unleashes with those combinations, you know, it's not only devastating, but it's intimidating to go forward.
Let him go. Right, stop.
He has the power, it's the pressure. And, you know, you don't always think about this when it comes to pressure fighters, power punchers. It's foot speed. It's walking opponents down the way that Ortiz does as he just misses over the top of that right hand.
Thomas, let him go. Stop.
I wouldn't go as far as saying foot speed. It's foot timing that Ortiz has. He knows how to, you know, punch when he's in range. He doesn't waste punches when he's out of range. So that's
good shot.